We're here with the new game. What as far as we can get it.
Hey!
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals.
Oh, fuck! Oh, damn!
That was dope, man, you know. Shit! Look at this. Yeah, savage. Chop to the roof.
Relationship is simple. They pay me an absurd amount of money. I promise votes in a second.
this is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest.
We lost 20 points. We can get it back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
No, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you give me that?
Fuck no.
Then I'll pay you. Stop.
King, can you have this guy say assassinated?
No, we don't say it publicly.
You want fun as a gang leader?
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's the scepter? Trust me, you need one. Maybe Keith has a good word for me.
Let's see, bro. Let's see what we got going on, y'all.
Question time.
Go to the press conference. We're going to the press conference again.
We've got enough clout right now for one major.
Okay.
What do you want me to push for? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Damn!
Speaking of hunger, you fancy a steak and kidney pie?
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the press under control.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Words are cheap. Just cut my knuckle on that senator's teeth. Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some nightly.
Yep. You down?
Thanks, but no thanks, mate. Nice work, Oleg.
The president's words were taken out of context. Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Back off! Calm myself.
Hey, Echo, what's up? What's cracking?
Right. Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Stay safe. Nothing goes. It's come for safety now, eh? This is the leading arsenal of democracy.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Keith? Damn it! We got
I regret nothing!
You ET is so fucking dead.
I did this. But you.
Die, alien motherfucker! Kill my wife. I had enough of her.
I did this. But you.
I'm gonna find that fucking mother.
No, I'm live streaming.
Where are you, asshole? My cabinet. I'll rip your fucking head off. Shit! Piss off, you ugly shot!
Thank you.
Sounds weird. What a dream.
Oh, hell.
Gosh, what a glorious day.
Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He's been wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Right away, dear.
I diddly eye, neighbor.
I wonder what is going on in the world today.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Get in the car.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. They sure are anxious to meet you.
And by they, you mean?
Well, you do have a quick sense of humor.
Why does this all look so bizarre?
Now, what's that you said?
Something's not right. This is...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
No fish. What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there. Oh, careful now.
Hey, we rolling though. We're chilling.
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad have it? We got time.
Ow, my child!
Can I get a picture? Aww. Thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
We don't use that kind of language here in Steel.
Who else would I be?
The simulation is all about me.
pleasantry, order, all the things you need. Go forth, unleash hell.
Next time you should run.
Keep it up! The simulation is resisting, but just keep going.
Prisoner of peace would never hold it.